It's Saturday, July 24th. I'm Caroline Coles. Brooks Lovering will have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first, here's your news to go. Indian River County deputies are now investigating after a body was found in a canal. This is the scene from yesterday in the area of 28th Avenue near 41st Street. Detectives are working to identify the body and say they are treating it as a homicide unless evidence proves otherwise. And firefighters are no longer searching for bodies in the debris of Champlain Tower South Surfside. First responders have worked around the clock since the collapse on June 24th. Much of the space is now empty. At least 97 people died in the tragedy, and members of the Surfside Task Force were saluted as they left the collapse site on Friday. And the governor has signed an executive order extending the state of emergency in Miami-Dade County for 2 more months. The state of emergency is a result of the Surfside collapse that was originally set to expire today.
All right, let's get to that weather to go. We are expecting to see some scattered storms in the forecast, especially for your afternoon hours for today. Temperatures reaching a high of 88. Some storms could be strong, producing winds up to 50 miles per hour and heavy rain moving very slowly.